Now, tell me, how do you make money?
I knock people down.
You mean like a prize fighter?
No, they're pickup fights. The money's made on bets.
What does it feel like to knock somebody down?
It makes me feel a hell of a lot better than it does him.
1933, America had hit the skids. People were out of work and out of luck.
Third refill costs a nickel.
Life was as tough as a cheap steak.
Suppose you've been down the long, hard road.
Who hasn't?
It was hard times.
I got a husband in jail. No job and no prospects.
I don't look past the next bend in the road.
A man had to live by his wits.
Well, my man's just starting out. He's good, but I have to get long odds.
What kind of odds are you talking about?
5-1.
Or by his fists. Columbia Pictures presents Hard Times, starring Charles Bronson as Cheney, a drifter.
When I get enough change in my pocket, I'm gone.
A loner.
Are you going to stay the night?
Not this time.
A man who spoke soft.
I barely know you.
Yeah, but would you like to?
And hit hard. James Coburn as Speed, a born con man.
50-50 on all scratch bets and expenses. All side bets, I keep 75%. That's how it works.
Who can make a fortune in a day.
I propose a toast to the best man I know. Me.
And lose it in a minute.
I'm flat broke. I need some money fast.
What the hell are you doing?
You don't want no trouble. Just you pay your debts.
Speed was the hustler.
It was too damned easy.
There ain't no rules about that, except who wins.
Cheney was the hitter.
You ever get scared when you do work?
I don't think about it.
Together, they just couldn't be beat.
You give us our damn money now.
You want that money? Take it.
No, I got the gun.
I don't think you want to use it.
One way. You want to see another?
Charles Bronson, James Coburn, Jill Ireland, and Strother Martin. They're a knockout. In Hard Times.